Just a quick idea to show you how I store the simpole. You can see I just have it broken down into sections here, and it stores right in the PVC, so I have mounted to the tank. And then I have the hose reel here, okay, and then the pump box is right here. So inside here, inside the box, I have the deep cycle and the sure flow. So that's an idea how you can set it up.